Hey friends, Philip here with AZ Vacations. AZVacations.net is where you can find us. Just wanted to thank you for tuning in to our channel. Please like and subscribe if you like the content. And if you'd like to see us do videos or destinations anywhere, let us know. Drop us a comment. This video here, we're actually going to be going from Toledo Express Airport in Ohio to Mesa Gateway in Phoenix. So we hope you like and enjoy the video, and have a great day.
and safety and safety of those around you. Remain seated, your seatbelt securely fastened. All those carry your line of safety still out of the elevator. Until the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop, and our captain has turned off the lighted passing seatbelt sign just above your heads. This will be your indication that it be safe for you to get out. Check around your party first of all, and use caution when opening up those overhead bins, please. Items may be used during flight. Items could fall out when opened. If you're claiming luggage, you just follow signs in the baggage line. If you have any questions concerning ground transportation or baggage claim uniform, crew members meeting this aircraft.
No,
airport.
I live there now. I'm visiting my mom, my grandma.
Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, the choice is yours. Indeed, the pleasure and the privilege are sure ours. So it has been fun sharing part of our day with you. Until we meet again, we extend to you all a warm thank you for choosing to fly with us today. For both of your cell phones in the air within arm's reach, you may use the map this time. Feel free to call your family, friends, and loved ones. Make sure you communicate with them when they remain safely here. As we taxi to our gate, a few friendly reminders from your flight attendants. Last minute garbage we failed to pick up from you. Keep you left, right on your chairs. And if you did request for wheelchair assistance, remain seated. You will be deplaning class. Allow the flow passengers to deplane. I'll let you know when the wheelchair is ready for you here at the doorway of this aircraft anyway. I can better assist you upon
deplane.
One last reminder, please remember to take all your personal belongings you brought on board with you, because once you exit the aircraft, you will not be permitted back on board all due to security reasons. We'll be arriving at the terminal here in just a few moments. Remember, only stand with the fastest seat belt sign above your heads there has been switched off.